Hello guys, welcome back to my channel Brasco Official, and today I'm in Sitingkai, Palupuah. I would like to go to the jungle and find, actually not finding, see, watch Rafflesia arnoldii, the biggest flower ever known till today. Okay, join my adventure. Enjoy Brasco Official. So guys, like I have promised a week ago that I will show you the Rafflesia arnoldii, the wild biggest flower in the world, and still like brotherhood with corpse flower, but in different species. I don't know the scientific name, but this is our journey to Rafflesia arnoldii right there in the deep of the jungle. Stay tuned with us and enjoy Brasco Official. Rafflesia is actually is not a flower, grow by itself, but it's a parasite flower that grow from a root, a hanging root in the jungle. The guide told me before that when the root are cut by animals, then the flower will grow there, and that's become Rafflesia arnoldii. And for your information, Rafflesia arnoldii is a flower that only found in Sumatra and Kalimantan, so it's endemic flower. You will not find it in other place. And the good news is Rafflesia here in West Sumatra is the largest one, the largest Rafflesia from other area. Rafflesia here is bigger, it's larger than in other area. And along the way, there will be like become a hattori, ninja hattori, climb the mountain and down the hill, and the river flows around, and this is like jungle expedition. And don't forget, I'm not coming here alone, I'm with other YouTuber, with Mr. Yulman Yudhistira, Yulman Yudhistira channel, and then Cuk Mukhtar Official name. Dia. And I think it's gonna be excited. Been a while. Actually, last week is the first time I came enter the jungle after a long time, I think. I don't know how many years that I never enter the jungle again, but I still got the vibe, I still got the feeling, and inshallah I'll know where to go and what to do. Okay, hope you pray for me, guys. The entering level. If you want to go to the jungle and see Rafflesia, this is the entering. The end of civilization, and soon we'll be in deep of the jungle. Small creek, small creek, guys, but it's not a muddy creek, it's like a creek with a small stone, and actually it's good to walk here, then you have to walk in the mud, and you have to be careful with the thorn. So many plants with sharp thorn here. And okay, guys, sometimes I have to duck.
Okay, guys, holiday tomorrow in the
jungle.
Jungle.
It's main holiday today, guys. Not tomorrow. And, we have to duck a lot. This is the river area, and soon we will be in jungle area. In this river area, you have to be ready to get wet. And we have to be ready to duck a lot. Oh, yeah. stabil, no? If you think that looking for aphasia is an easy job, easy work to do, you are wrong. It's not only fighting with our breath, our wake, also the elevation make a very big difference here. You can hear from my sound, heavy breath now, but okay, it's all for you guys. Enjoy Brasco Official. And this is the first aphasia we meet, and people says that it will blossom in next 2 weeks, and we will go to the blossom one. Stay tuned with us. Enjoy Brasco Official. Saya lihat sombongan di putar-putar nyapi. Ngomongkan nyapi. Ngomongkan lah. Your eyes has to be always open when you are walk in the jungle, because onde kane hujan itu yang baru kok. Yo, aduh, hancur ya guys. So sad to see this is new one, but because of the rain we don't get here in time. Oh, I'm so sad with this. Rain kill it. But this is Mother Nature. We cannot argue with that. Okay guys, this is Rafflesia Expedition.
Di daerah Palupuah, Kabupaten Agam,
nah,
tepatnya di Sitingkai. Oh, explore hutan teman-teman. Aduh, tepatnya sekarang jadi Senin ya teman-teman ya. Dan demi perjuangan untuk menengok bunga rafflesia teman-teman.
Agak two leeches on my shoes guys.
Semoga
I think maybe there are some in my pen.
Videonya kami bertiga.
But it's okay.
Okay, teman-teman.
Just small leeches. Where is it? There it is.
Okay, teman-teman. Inilah perjuangan kita. Dalam
and always be careful about the leeches, okay? Enjoy Brasco Official. So guys, this is the flower, the Rafflesia arnoldi, the biggest flower on earth. known till now, because of the weather. It's rainy these few days, though it make the flower rotten fast. Rotten fast, and that is the last time I came here. Is fully rotten, and this is, oh, it's so sad to see this. But Mother Nature, you can do nothing about it. And but don't worry, there will be a new flower will blossom soon. This one, and then this. And the other one is this. So with one the other on our way here, we have four flower will blossom soon. Okay guys, that's all our journey today. We will be back soon because it's about time to go home. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment, and share this video to your friend and Rafflesia Arnoldi lovers. Okay, enjoy Brasco Official. Okay guys, the trip are finished. You have seen the Rafflesia, even it's not in its best condition, but I'm glad I can show you the magic of Sumatra. This is what I call it, a very satisfying moment.
Yang nanya cari pelalu, kita panggil CR. Ke bawah dah, ke bawah lah. Iya, 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 ihi, ihi, ihi. Ujo, ujo. Pak, pelan.
kamera. Aduh, rembesan kamera.
Ujul lah. Ayo guys. Gue behind the scene. Behind the scene mundurnya gue, Pak. Iya. Hampir guys. Yes.